when people walk in the door, they stop and they take that breath and they take it in. And that's exactly what I did when I first started. To watch this place just grow from just the tasting pavilion to then bring the house alive and now add the accommodation. And then when the tap house is open, the view from up there is spectacular. I am excited to stand up there, glass in hand, look out over the view. Yeah, it's exciting. I am one of the luckiest managers in South Australia.